Polaventris presents Sony PlayStation 2 game called Fighting Angels.
Yes, this is Fighting Angels for PlayStation 2. Another fighting game with emphasis on the female body anatomic jiggliness. Got nine different girls to fight with. They all fight exactly the same. So we'll take the one with the pink hair. You could also probably unlock different outfits, but you have to get along with the bikini at first. Sorry about that. I know you must be hating that. It is quite silly, to say the least. The fighting moves are pretty ridiculous. Like you can see. Proper, well, I won't say, but proper slaps. Oh, what were you doing? Blowing kisses me to me like that. That's a pretty effective attack. Oh, what's that? That works. All the girls have the same attacks, so there is no difference on that. Proper slaps. Oh, that's not good. So I have to push the button. Why? I don't know why. I don't know why. What's going on? I don't know. She doesn't look good. I don't know what happened. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's game over already. Yeah. A little bit too much jiggle, I would say. Did you notice there are viewers at the side? Or maybe your eyes were locked on something else. Some broken English. Don't know all the moves yet, so it's pretty much button smashing for me. I like the slap. Oh, come on. Wasn't this difficult before? Come on. No! Do something! That works. That didn't work. Come on. Going to lose! Again, I have to smash something, don't know why. I guess that's what it means when it says push the button. I don't know why. Now it continues from the previous... that's straight on the kisser. That's better. I mean, it's a fighting game. It's not the best of the fighting games, control-wise. Yes, yes, we've seen enough replays. Little too much jiggle. That's okay, maybe you prefer that one. I think in the turret fight, we also get weapons. Fight to death. Oh no, 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 no. Get off. Oh. There we go. Take the chair, smack her with the chair. Oh, missed. Slap. Well, it's quite entertaining still. Not only because of the female fighting characters, but it's a quite fun little game. But I love the broken English. Oh, that missed. Ow. I don't know what that. There's some kind of combos you can do. Which I don't know yet. That slapping does the thing, so it's okay. And I win again. At least it's not too difficult game. I haven't even tried what the shoulder buttons do. Probably don't do anything. Come on. Oh, where did he get this goddamn sword? That's not fair. Everyone staring at you. So that's Fighting Angels for PlayStation 2. Kind of a budget game for a bit limited audience. But if that floats your boat, thanks for watching.